What's up, guys? Tim Little. Welcome back to Taxable Bassin. Today is another underwater video. We're going to head subsurface and check out big largemouth eating baits. You know, you guys love the underwater footage. Matt and I, we love getting it. And you guys have asked for the below and above footage. So today we got a treat for you. You're going to get to see big largemouth eating baits and the above surface view of Matt sticking them. Cool video today, guys. You get to see the way these fish act, how they start reacting to the bait, how their temperaments change. So keep an eye on that as you guys are watching this footage. Hope you enjoy.
Fish. Whew. Been working that fish, got the underwater angle also. Half ounce football jig, dirty jigs, football, Yamamoto double tail. Beautiful fish off that bed. We're gonna go ahead and put her right back. 6.8 Kytec, light hitch color, beautiful fish.
Guys, I hope you enjoyed watching that footage. This is the actual swim bait that the smaller of the two fish ate. The other one ate a big jig with a double tail grub on it. But both fish, you know, their behavior was completely different. Sometimes they'd be totally interested. Sometimes they're nonchalant, but then they just come in and kill that bait. But my biggest takeaway personally, I know when you watch underwater footage, it's easy to watch that and just go, man, I wish the fish in my lake were like that. I wish my fish were that aggressive. But what I want to really stress to you guys is that when you see the above water angle of that, all that I actually feel, I mean, you see that fish come in and maul that swim bait or pick that jig up and suck it up and blow it out. All you actually feel on the rod end is just a tick. That's it. So what we're feeling, the actual above water, the fishing part of it, is no different than what you're feeling at home. It's just a tick bite. Your fish are doing the exact same thing. Whether you have giant fish in your lake or you have small fish in your lake, doesn't matter. The actual behavior down there is exactly the same. It's not like these fish are freight training that rod. It's something completely different than what you're experiencing. Your fish behave the exact same way, and there is so much to learn by watching that underwater footage, seeing how they interact, when they trigger, what makes them bite rather than follower, what makes them suck a bait all the way in rather than just barely pick it up. Those are the takeaways you want to take home watching this underwater footage so that you can change the way that you're fishing at home and you can put more fish in the boat. We hope you enjoyed the video. Hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, share it with your friends. We'll talk to you soon.